go back to the story we were telling you about the secretive project blasting off from the Kennedy Space Center.
Yeah, that's right. So that U.S. Air Force space plane will take a ride up this time on a SpaceX Falcon Heavy. Let's get to that report now from West 2's Space Coast Bureau Chief Scott Heidler.
The U.S. Air Force has a space plane, and the secretive program is set to launch on its seventh mission. On top of a SpaceX Falcon Heavy rocket, for the first time, the reusable X-37B scheduled to launch December 10th in partnership with the U.S. Space Force from the Kennedy Space Center. The robot craft bears similarities to the space shuttle. It can travel 150 to 500 miles above Earth when it's in orbit and land like a plane, a type of craft that can help build the growing needs in low Earth orbit.
Yeah, it could certainly bring spacecraft and components of a space station into space, especially if it was made bigger. This one is not much bigger than a small plane.
The X-37B first flew 13 years ago and is made by Boeing. The Space Force says that the mission launching this weekend will test new orbital regimes, traveling further out than any other of the previous missions for the space plane. And will carry out tests and experiments, including the evaluation of radiation's impact on materials, including a plant seeds experiment from NASA.
It's really the ability to put all sorts of payloads into the payload bay or cargo bay of a space plane and expose those payloads to space. You can test new technology. You can try out things that you've never tried before.
The last mission for the X-37B came to an end after 908 days in orbit last November, landing on the former space shuttle runway at the Kennedy Space Center. On the Space Coast, Scott Heidler, West 2 News.